allá.
Ah, stand by, look. Where is the line? Is this above us or below us?
Look at
Eagle 022 heavy fly level 380.
MRS 022 heavy mode center, roger.
Air Mexico 021 Miami center, roger. Be advised I have Air Mexico 022 on a different frequency. Mexico 022, be advised I have Air Mexico 021 on a different frequency.
Eagle 022.
Air Mexico 021, where are you seeing that light? I have an aircraft off the right side of that Speedbird. Probably, they're 2 o'clock and 60 miles.
Okay, Air Mexico 021, thank you.
We don't think it's a traffic because it's static, Air Mexico 021.
Roger, can you estimate where it is relative to you?
Our 3 o'clock, 2 to 3 o'clock, like 80 miles.
And it's above you?
A little above, yes.
I have a company aircraft at 3 o'clock and 40 miles at 39,000 feet, but nothing at 80 miles.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Air Mexico 022, do you see a aircraft or a light in front of you at all?
Negative. We don't see any light. We tried to monitor. We heard in 1215, but we don't see any light.
Just keep me advised if you do, because you're in the area that your company, Air Mexico, reported the light.
That's, we're here in 121.5. We keep it monitor.
Air Mexico 007, contact Miami 132.45. Air Mexico 022, contact Houston Center, 135.77.
Contact Houston Center, 135.77, Air Mexico 022.
Air Mexico 021, contact Miami Center, 132.45.
Thanks, sir. Good night.